Chris L, Mr. Canine Master. That's right. Wishing you the very best in your pack rips. In the 1718 hoops. Let's see what we can get out of here. Come on, Jason Tatum. Come on, Lonzo Ball. Nice rookie car right there. Trailblazers.
Nice.
Justin Patton. Nice Timberwolves Patton. We've had some nice hits coming out of Hoops Basketball. It's been a really fun pack rip to be into. There's a Kuzma rookie.
Yeah, that's great.
Ho! You know, it's in great condition. Really nice condition. Perfect for grading. Nice Kyrie Irving, Celtics, Embiid. And what is this?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, very nice parallel. 57 of 99. Nice parallel popping. Can you guys hear Joey in the background? Joey's in the background. Good luck, Chris. Oh, this one got away. TJ Leaf rookie. James Harden.
We've done it. We pulled the TJ Leaf.
Oh, yeah, the TJ Leaf. That's the one we wanted, right? Oh, yeah. Now we need the Lonzo Ball. This is it, the final pack. Good luck. Wishing you the very best, Chris L. We have had a Kuzma, which is nice. But we're looking for that one. Another rookie, perhaps. Hopefully, Chris L can pull one of the big ones out of here.
Yeah, we need a Tatum out of this.
Yeah, there's a nice Ben Simmons. That's really cool, Ben Simmons. Here's a Bulls, Dwayne Wade, courtside, insert, Jakeem Noah. And that is our hoops box. We finished off this box. We have had Alonzo Ball out of the box. We've had Donovan Mitchell out of the box. We didn't have a lot of big ones out of those packs, Chris, unfortunately. But you always get a big chance when you're in hoops packs. And any pack can net you that big one, so it's always super exciting. I am listing up the next instant pack rip box of hoops. So if you want to take a shot, here's a link to the instant pack rip section where you will find hoops, basketball, and some other different things you can get into that we can rip open instantly here in the instant pack rip section. And, of course, we've got some boxes really close, like the hockey jersey rip. If you're looking for a box really close, here's a few links to some of the breaks that could be coming up next. You can see our hockey section's got in the game, use multi-sport, down in 9, and the hockey jersey, both at this link. Two of them right there. Oh yeah, way to go, Herbert, man. Way to go, Royce. Nice pack of hoops, man. I'm still loading the new box up here. Nice pack of hoops, bro.
Yeah, we got a Tatum just a minute ago out of hoops.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So, right.
Yeah, we've got more hoops, guys. It's right here, man. It's fun stuff.
You pulled Jody Foster.
All right. So I'm getting that loaded up as quick as I can here. And we've got a lot of great stuff coming up, everybody. So wishing you the best at any box break you're into, any pack rip you're into, whatever you're getting into. I hope you hit something big. But yeah, we're having a lot of fun with 1718 basketball. And let me see here. Having a lot of fun with this stuff. So that new one should be up here. Boom, boom, boom. Yep, there it is. Instant pack rips, series one, and hoops. Bang. So here is a link to the instant pack rips. If anyone feels like doing another instant pack rip, they're right here. And then we have lots of great stuff coming up for you. Take a look around and get some updates on our closest and hottest boxes about to rip. In the game, it's down to 8 left in the game. This one's down to 8. I don't think this has any filler attached to it, but I want to be certain. Okay, so there is a filler out here for in the game used. Let me see where that filler is. In the game. That's right here, isn't it? Yep. That's right, in the game use sports. So, 5-spot bonus, boom. So this is really cool, actually. This is a really good filler. So, yeah, that's going to be coming up. 14 left. Yeah, so check this one out, you guys. This, you get autograph coming out of the box break, and it's so cheap anyway. It's like a filler with an autograph. $14.25 gets you in 15 or 17 spots, and 5 get into in the game use sports, and then there's an auto. So it's like 6 hits, 17 spots, $14.25. Hope, really good bargain right there. It's a filler with an autograph, essentially. And there are some great autographs you can get in this break. Cunha, Wander Franco. This could be the hit of the thing if you're just trying to get in it for in the game. Gavin Lux, you could end up with the autograph Nolan Ryan coming out of here that tops it all. But there are 5 spots and in the game used that are going to be awarded from this break. So you could hit auto and you could win a spot with the same thing. Because all I'm going to do is random the owner list after the break. So theoretically, you could pull auto out of here with one spot and then pull a couple hits out of game used with one spot. For all for $14.25. So it makes it very exciting and fun. Here's a link to this filler type. And in the game is at 8 left. And we got 5 spots in that rip. So. That's what's up. We got a hockey jersey coming up. We've got in the game. What else is coming up? Here's a link to in the game. Oh no, you got in the game already. Here's a link to the hockey jersey. Hope. If you're wanting to see something rip, let me know. I'll start messing with it. I'll try to get it to, you know, fill quicker. If you're looking forward to a box break around here, holler and let me know. I think I'll just start messing with status and try to get status close. Cause I'm ready to do some status, but no spots are gone. Love to do some status, but always your suggestions are key. Look at that team all at 13 left, 9.99. So if you're in something, maybe Panini won. Maybe we'll rock some Panini won today. It's all out there to be had, my friend. Take care.